If the output voltage of the regulator does read too low on DC, but there's no AC when you switch your meter to read AC volts, remember, check the input voltage first before you change the regulator. Remember, garbage in, garbage out. But if we read a good input, in this case 12 volts DC in to a 5 volt regulator, and a low DC output with no ripple, then the regulator itself has to be the cause of the problem.